Hello viewers, welcome to Elimu TV, a station where you watch and learn. I'm your tutor, Hilary Sirit. Today we're going to look at English Form 1, Lesson 9. Our topic will be grammar and subtopic. We're going to look at homophones. So I expect you as a learner at the end of the lesson will be able to define an homophone and to describe the different types of homophone. And we'll begin our lesson with the definition of the word homophone. And start by saying these are words that sound the same but have a different spelling and meaning. These are words with similar or same pronunciation but different meanings. For example, the word which and which. The first word, which and which. If you think of these two words, these are two words with different meanings, but if you pronounce them, we tend to have the same pronunciation, but they have a different meaning. For instance, if you look at the first word, which is a witch, it means someone who is evil. Whereas if you look at the second word, which is a witch, it's a term we use to ask a question. But if we look at these words and we pronounce them, they have the same pronunciation. And these are words which we refer them as homophones. Example of other words with the same pronunciation, we have the word bear and bear. Real and real, new and new. So we can look at this, all of these. If we look at all of these words, we can see that these are words which have the same pronunciation but different meanings. Damn, 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 bread, bread, beat, beat, bail, bail, pair, pair, break, break, no, no. So we can look them at the picture that's posted. We have the word saw. If you look at it, you're not able to tell whether it's saw of something growing or pain. If you look at the other next, we are going to look at the word night, the first night. We're also going to look at the word sail. We have two, the first sail and the second sail. Another one, we're going to look at the word or the homophone here. Here, maybe we don't know if it's the ear of a place or the ear, which means hearing, but they all have the same pronunciation but different meaning. As posted in the pictures, we have the word night and the other night. We have the word saw, which is the past tense of see, and the saw, which is a tool which is in use. Which is a tool. We can also see the word sell. We also have another word such as here. If we remember the first picture that was posted of here and here, here it is a here of a place, while the other one was here, of hearing, for instance, part of the body which is used to hear. So I want you as a learner to try the following assignment. You state the homophones of the following words. We have the words there such as ale, meat, bean, stationery, and vein. For the match and for reference, if you want to look up to check much more on homophones, you can try Excelling in English, Students Book 1, as printed by Kenya Literature Bureau. And for much and for this and much more, you can contact us on our SMS line as posted there. On YouTube at Elimu TV, on Facebook at Elimu TV, on Twitter at Elimu TV_KE. Thank you for the lesson.